Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm so happy to see you again. So today's video is going to be my empties, and yeah, this is the last part of my 2018 empties, so this is going to be my part 3. To be honest, I cannot remember all the stuff and what I felt about them, but I will try my hardest to think about what I felt about them in the moment I used them up. And yeah, so first up we got this one. This is from Flying Tiger. And this is the makeup cleansing wipes. They're okay, they're not my favorite, but they're okay. Then we got some masks. And the first one is this one. This is from Essence. This is the hydrating face sheet mask. And this is Would You Love Me? It was okay. It was not my favorite because I didn't feel like it moisturized my skin as much as it should. But it was really, really cute. It's like this little rabbit right here. So really, really cute, but not a favorite. Then we got this one. This is my Mascue Me Up foot mask or foot socks, and these were really, really nice. I really, really liked them because they really hydrated my foot and yeah, my feet, my foot, yeah, you know, my feet. And I really, really like this one. So I will consider repurchasing this one because I really, really like it. Then we got this one, and this is from Mascue, and this is a foot mask. This was also really, really nice, but this was a little bit more hydrating than the other one. So I like this one, but I also like the other one. So both out. And then we got this one. This is from Matas, like a CVS in US. And this is the hydrating mask with avocado oil and shea butter. Really, really like this one, and it was really, really nice on the skin. It was not totally hydrating, but it was okay. If my skin is in balance, I can use this one to keep it in balance. But if I have really, really dry skin, I will not use that one. And then we got this one, and I'm so, so excited to see this go because it took me forever to use up. This is the Victoria's Secret Love Addict Perfume or Body Mist, and I really, really like this one. This is more on the sweet side, but it's not too sweet. It's a little bit floral and sweet at the same time. I really, really like it, and I would consider buying this one again, but it takes forever to use up. So I will not buy it again because of that reason, but I really, really like it and it's really, really nice. And then we got this one, and to be honest, I only bought this one because of the packaging. It has unicorn on it. Oh my god, I love unicorns. But this is the Collab Dry Shampoo Unicorn Fragrance, and I don't know how unicorn smells, so yeah, that was a little bit weird, but this is a dry shampoo and it's okay. There's nothing spectacular or anything about it. I'm just going to continue on my petite shampoo journey because I really like that one. This one was not great, but it was okay. Then we got this one. This is a New Bay Cream Moisturizing Natural and Organic. Really, really like this one. So nice on the skin. I have to be really, really careful when I use this one because if I put too much on, it feels like my skin is sweating a little bit. So if I use a really, really thin layer on my skin, it's really, really nice. So I really, really like this one. Then we got this one. And this is the Garnier Skincare Micellar Cleansing Water for normal and sensitive skin. This was not my favorite because I didn't feel like it does anything for my skin. It did a little bit of cleaning, but nothing else. So I think I will look into maybe the dry skin one because I got dry or combinated dry skin. So I think that would be a better match for me, but this one was not great. But last but not least is this one. And I know this was a really, really short empties, but that's how it is sometimes. But this is the Maybelline Baby Lips in Mint Fresh, and I used this tightly up. As you can see, I got nothing left on it. It's just plastic right here. It was okay. It did moisturize my lips, but it's not the greatest at it. The hydrating one is really, really nice, and the Dr. Rescue, I think it is, with a little bit of pink sheen, is really, really nice. But this one was okay. That was it. That was it for my empties for 2018. And I'm so, so happy to see all my stuff go out of my room because they have been taking up space for a long, long time. But have you tried any of these products? Let me know down below what you think of them. Do you like them? Do you don't like them? And how do you feel about them? It's really, really hard for me to do my empties sometimes because I wait too long and then it's going to be maybe 6 months ago I used the last up and then I cannot remember what I think of them. But I will try to make notes maybe next time so I can remember what I used up and what I like and what I didn't like. But These were my empties from 2018, and I really, really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. It's going to help me very, very much. I love you, and then I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.